It is time for our main event of the evening. It is for the TCW Men's World Title. And also be a Hell in a Cell match. First, we will be introducing the challenger. He won the number one contendership at TCW Adrenaline. Former United States champion. Let's see how he does in this.
You think you know me?
Now we'll be introducing the champion. Let's see how he does in this title itself. That's what it's all about, the TCW World Men's World Championship. Introducing first, the challenger from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, Lightning, Mike Williams. And now, introducing the champion from Norristown, PA. He is your TCW Men's Champion, Chris Haywire. Chris Haywire giving the belt to the referee, showing it to Lightning Mike. That's what it's all about, folks. The TCW Men's World Title. Lightning Mike's ready. Haywire's ready. There's the bell, and here we go. We start out with Haywire. Elbow to the back. Oh, several strikes and a kick. He has him. Oh, nice neck breaker by Haywire. Gets him back up. He tried to scoop him, but he gets out of it. Strikes his back. Power driver. Gets him back up to the ropes. Oh, nice German by Mike. Gets him back up. See what he has planned for this. Power bomb on Haywire. Strike to the back. Uh-oh. Throws him down. Gets him back up. Ooh, a nice kick by Mike. Stomping on his heel. Gets him back up. Strike to the face. Another strike. Ooh, nicely done by Lightning Mike. Has him in the middle. I should say he's on the middle rope. Waiting for him to get back up. Oh, nicely done once again by Lightning Mike. Oh, he missed that kick. Oh, but he got him with that elbow. So down to the ropes. Ooh, a big strike by Haywire. Ooh, face first. Gets him back up. Oh, reverse. Oh, nice big boot by Lightning Mike. Gets him back up. Super kick. He's down. Is that enough to put him away? One, two, just a one count. Lightning Mike can't believe it. Stomping his arm. Puts him back up. Ooh, elbow to Lightning Mike. And a nice lariat clothesline thingy. Gets him back up. Oh, and he tosses him out. He's gonna do something, but chop and strike. Another strike. Uh-oh. Haywire gets out of it. Oh, nice suplex from that reversal. Oh, Haywire misses. Oh, tossing him down. Stomp to the face. Oh, nice baseball slide. Lightning Mike is taunting. Getting himself pumped up. Keeps on stomping him. He's waiting for him to get back up. Oh, he missed. Straight to the back. Gets him in the corner. Ooh, boot to the face. Oh, a nice German. Uh-oh. If he gets this, it could be the end of Chris Haywire. Oh, lightning strikes twice. He goes for the pin. Is that enough to put a one? Two, three. Oh, just a two count. We could have had a new champion. Almost, almost. Tosses him. Has him up. Side back. Gets him back up. Ooh, nicely done. And another. Oh, he misses. And slams him down. Gets him back up. Into the corner. Blows him up. And nice German. Is that enough to put him away? One, two, and just a two count on Lightning Mike. Haywire thought he had it. Gets him back up. Goes in the corner. Oh, he misses. Has him in the other corner. Gets him on the other side. Uh-oh. This could be the end for Lightning Mike. Entropy! We're going for the pin. Is that enough to win it? One, two, three, and it's over. The winner of this matchup is your champion, Chris Haywire. Your replay. Once again, here is your winner and still your TCW Men's World Champion, Chris Haywire. After that grueling match, Haywire surprised that he won it. He is still your champion. Thank you everybody for watching this wonderful TCW pay-per-view event, Hellfire. And we hope to see you soon for our next Adrenaline and Blue Shift events. Thank you everybody, and hope you will continue to support us. Have a good night, y'all.